What an amazing Saturday. I got to head out to Chicago's Navy Pier for the Green Festival that was going on this past Saturday, May 17th. Got to spend the day with several Star Discovery educators from down in Kankakee, Illinois. We headed into the exhibit hall on Navy Pier and stopped first by the Planet Green booth. Planet Green is a new channel coming out from Discovery, launching on June 4th, so check your satellite or cable provider to see what's coming on June the 4th with a lot of new programming from Discovery, all about living the green lifestyle. There's some neat things going there, from some students from DePaul who were actually powering these computers, to us getting to chat with some of the things going on locally with the NBC5 team. Us, along with several thousand people, attended this event and got to check out some of the latest and greatest things that were going on in Chicago and really throughout the world as far as technologies, food products, and just different knicks and knacks that can help you save the planet and go a little greener. So here's one example, the smart car. 41 miles to the gallon. With gas prices the way they are, might be the way to go. You even got to stop by in some booths and check out your aura just to make sure you're centered right and are doing things healthy. So one of the biggest draws of the show is the fact that you get to meet some really great people who are leaders in the industry. We actually got to hear Sarah Snow along with Graham Hill, both are part of Planet Green with Discovery. So we got to hear them speak and even got to chat with them afterwards about what they thought about going green.